Now Delaney had the donkey that everyone admired. Temporarily lazy, permanently tired. A leg across the corner, balancing his head, and a tail to match, you know, which end he wanted to be fed. Whiny, shiny, standing on the rage of it. Why not train it? Well, they took a rag, they rubbed it, scrubbed it, they ironed every cage of it. Got it to the post, and when the starter dropped the flag, there was Riley pushing it, shoving it, shushing it, holding it, holding it, and everyone in town lined up, attacking it, and shoving it, and smacking it tonight. And when they tried to push the town hall down, Donkey was eyeing them, openly defying them, winking, winking, and twisting out the way. Riley passing it, everybody cussing it, but they, the ladies, Donkey ran the half-mile race. The muscles of the mighty never known to flinch. They go to the donkey, water of an inch. The lady lay exhausted, hanging round his throat, with a grip just like a bookie on a £5 note. Starter, counter, he lined up with the rest of them. When it saw him, it was with his men. He raced up, ready for the best of them. He started off to cheer up, but he changed his mind again. The it, Hogan, Logan, the Mary and the Graf. She snapped the fork in it, grabbing it, and choking it, and kicked her in the muscle and with laugh, hee-ha. The Whigs and Conservatives, the Radical, the Burnettists, the Liberals, the Tories, they hold me to the place. Stood there in unity, helping the community, the lady, Donkey ran the half-mile race. The crowd began to cheer it, the property, the judge. They came up to the system, but still it wouldn't budge. And the jockey who was riding it, a little homage, was the Tory. Psychology, all makeshifting with some dynamite. They bought it, brought it, and without apology, the donkey gave a sneeze and blew the whole lot out of sight. And there was Riley pushing it, jumping it, shushing it, Hogan, Logan, and all the bally crew. Police and auxiliary, the garrison artillery, the secondary skillets, and the lifeguards too. You see, they carried it, they picked it up and carried it, geared it, steered it to the winning place. Then the bookmakers drew aside, and they all committed suicide. The day the donkey ran the half-mile.